France is preparing for a month-long lockdown amid spikes in cases and deaths. Lawmakers are voting on restrictions today after President Emmanuel Macron proposed them yesterday. Non-essential businesses, including restaurants, would be ordered to close, but schools, parks, and factories would remain open. France has reported nearly 36,000 deaths from the coronavirus, the third most in Europe after the UK and Italy.